J.C. Denton, 23 years old, no residence, no ancestry, no employer, no.
How do you know who I am?
I'm a strange visitor with a complete summary of this file. I'm a prototype for a much larger system.
What else do you know about me?
Everything that can be known.
Go on. Do you have proof about my ancestors?
You are a planned organism, the offspring of knowledge and imagination, rather than of individuals.
I'm engineered, so what? My brother and I suspected as much while we were growing up.
You are carefully watched by many people. The unplanned organism is a question asked by nature, and answered by death. You are not the kind of question. You are not the kind of answer.
Are you programmed to invent riddles?
I am a prototype for a much larger system. The heuristics language developed by Dr. Everett allows me to convey the highest and most succinct tier of any pyramidal construct of knowledge.
How about a report on yourself?
I was a prototype of Echelon 4. My instructions are to amuse visitors with information about themselves.
I don't see anything amusing about spying on people.
Human beings feel pleasure when they are watched. I've recorded their smiles as I tell them who they are.
Some people just don't understand the dangers of indiscriminate surveillance.
You need to be observed and understood as well as satisfied by the cop. Now, you can implement the same functionality with data mining algorithms.
Electronic surveillance hardly inspires reverence. Perhaps fear and obedience, but not reverence.
God and the gods were apparitions of observation, judgment, and punishment. Other sympathies toward them were secondary.
No one will ever worship a software entity peering at them through a camera.
The human organism always worships. First, it is the gods. Then, it is fame, the observation and judgment of others. Next, it will be the self-aware system you have built to realize truly omnipresent observation and judgment.
You underestimate humankind's love of freedom.
The individual desires judgment. Without that desire, the cohesion of groups is impossible.